I'm Jason Nada, and I'm against for dolphin slaughter because of the harmful effect it has on the earth. One of the major effects of killing dolphins is the canned meat it gives that we sell to the public. With all the high mercury levels, it's too dangerous to give out like that. But one of these problems that it originates from is coming from the Solomon Islands. Over 20,000 dolphins are slaughtered. That almost leads to their extinction. But more importantly than their extinction, before the dolphins die, the dolphins...
Stop dolphin slaughtering, the population will go extinct, which would be disastrous to the food chain. If there's no dolphins, then there's too many fish in the water because they don't eat fish, which means that the fish would eat up all their food, which means that they would be overpopulated, which means that they would start to die, which means our economy would lose money because there's no fish in the water. And also, it's harmful to kill dolphins because they're very high in mercury levels, which means that we can die and it can affect our children.
Alright, the way dolphin slaughter can affect the environment is that when they capture dolphins, like in the area where they do, Taiji and Salmon, they keep them like in a quarantined area and they box them up. So they stab them and make them bleed and all their organs come out. They affect the water and it just contaminates everywhere. It just spreads off all over the ocean. And then how it can affect the food chain. Say predators eat dolphins, they have high mercury because dolphins already have high mercury. And then say we catch predators and we like to sell them to other countries, we eat them, the mercury is going to contaminate us, so we get sick from it and we possibly might die. You make up for all that you lack.
It don't make no difference. By killing less dolphins, we can stop spending money on dolphin killing and have a healthy community. We're not giving out mercury contaminating meat to people. In this sweet